you have heard of home insurance, how about a country estate? So a country estate policy works just like a home insurance policy in that it provides protection for home, dwelling, other structures, personal property, loss of use, and liability. But where a country estate differs and expands on a home policy is it includes specific coverage for people who have a horse, for example, or maybe some chickens, or they have a small hobby farm. All of those kinds of activities carry extra risks that, unfortunately, if things go awry, people can call their lawyer and sue over. And so a country estate policy will help fill in the gaps that a traditional home policy will not cover. Much more practically, if somebody lives on 5 acres or more, and even if they don't have a horse and don't have chickens, don't have any llamas, they're not doing any farming at all, they just happen to live on 5 acres or more, that also makes them eligible for a country estate policy. And oftentimes, country estate policies will actually rate better than a traditional home policy. And in some cases, there are extra discounts that we can put on a country estate policy that are not available to our home policy. And then finally, there's an extra 5% discount on our auto policies for people who have a country estate policy. So just on a practical level, people can sometimes get an apples to apples home insurance package through a country estate policy and just pay less for the privilege. So if you have some interest in more conversation about this, I would be very honored to work with you and talk with you no matter where you end up buying your insurance. I am Wayne Haney, your local insurance professor and licensed insurance counselor.